Hello, welcome to scenario 2, Savaging the Scravers from Dragon's Blood, short campaign of Armageddon's Blade Expansion. It's a long title. Okay, I think I'm gonna take Dragon Wing. Okay, let's begin.
Orwald is absent. No wonder his lands were so easy to take. It seems he has spent his life and his father's fortune in pursuit of the fabled vial of dragon's blood. It is said to hold blood taken from the dragon father. It is believed drinking it will transform the user into a sentient dragon. Orwald isn't as stupid as I believed. Still, he is old. I will find him and the vial, but first, I must dispose of the young lords who have heard the news and nip at my heels.
Okay, I have Mutar here, and let's advance. Okay. I'm gonna eat all my spell power. First to get to castle. Okay, now I found it. Let's build this. Buy this. This. Okay. Doesn't have a tower. Storm. Next turn. Take this. Let's explore a little bit. Interesting. You go back here. Take the Medusa and go here. Nothing to do. My troop has nothing to scary. Build up my mana over here. This one I cannot see. There you go. Thank you. article. Let's see. Megas. Let's see. I can beat them. Some losses, but all these resources are very welcome at this moment. Go back, let's see. Nothing external. Some heavy losses, but we won. That matters the most. Win. Run. Go back here. I think I'll gather money for the capital. point. Then I'll think more about anything else. Good. Nothing I can take with this hero. And then we have the capital building. Very good. Next turn. Their town is over here. Okay. Ports the wrong, nothing to serious. Okay, next turn. Here, maybe later, not right now. Nothing to build. We'll wait. Can go here and you can beat this one. Thank you. best friends. Good. I think guys, I'll save it here for the first part, and see you guys on next episode. Hopefully it will be a lot of fun even for you watching this. Bye bye.